god of chess, but maybe stop attacking the rook on an obvious diagonal. Consider a discovered move or something. You see, it goes like this. He'll play lame move.
I can't do it. I can't do it, man. I don't have the skill.
I'm in the fucking zone today. I'm gonna do it for chess, bro. I'm not longer playing in this tournament for myself. I'm gonna do it for my coach. I want him to say, even though I might lose, he's gonna go, you know what? You put a hell of a performance out there, Mango. I have to take this, right? You know what I mean? He'll be like, you know what? Maybe you didn't win a game, but I like how you played. And I'll be like, thank you. What's up, Oscar? No! No! I wish I could say that was on purpose and I'm throwing for content, but I just fucking misclicked.
So of course, we talked a lot after the last round. They really... The fact that they understood that they made a big mistake was good. The organizer really said that we made a big mistake and it will never happen. So I'm happy about that. That they said it will never happen because it's better not to see it again. And yeah, but I think in general it was a great tournament. The most important thing for my perspective was to be all the chess fans be in a good mood after this tournament, and I was not happy to see that after this tournament the social media was not so grateful.
Yeah, very well deserved. I already said I'm pretty good. Whoa, what's finally someone, you know, paid attention to my talents. It's a big day.
Well, I heard there was a WGM who goes by Cutie Ann's a 10. Her play and her beauty overwhelmed them. Well, she rocked the bishop to d4. She took your pawn, called your dad a whore. She fucked you, then she sucked you, hallelujah. Then she blundered.
I know my time is kind of going down.
That's what I wanted to sell, so we better stop talking. At least, I better stop. Ooh.
That was a bad move, I think. I'm not too sure, but you can kind of see what I'm doing with the knight there.
Ooh, yeah. Okay.
Oh, wait. Oh, no.
Yeah.
Oh my god, it's over.
I'm so sorry.
I do this, and then this. All right, hands free. It is me, it's me. He's gotta go back, there you go. hands free, baby. Cruise control, baby. In the whip, no problems whatsoever. We just let our hands go.
How exciting! It's so nice of you to make that. I kind of don't want to subscribe to you because I hate chess, but I guess I'll do it.